The French physicist Pierre Curie, who won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1903, said, "We were able to divide the atom with the help of 30 books left for us from the Andalusian civilization." And he continues, saying, "If we had the opportunity to read hundreds and thousands of Muslim books that were burned, we would be moving between space galaxies today."